News 1. Delhi riots. Student activists Natasha Narwal, Devangana Kalita, Asif Iqbal Tanha released on bail. News 2. Coronavirus India live updates. India reports 67,208 new COVID-19 cases. 2,330 deaths in last 24 hours. News 3. Wrote thrice to PM seeking governor's withdrawal. Mamata on Jagdeep Dhankhar. News 4. India seeks solution for problems faced by US-bound students. News 5. Madhya Pradesh reports first COVID-19 case of Delta Plus variant. Local authorities on alert. News 6. They won't be able to threaten us with jail. Student activists released. News 7. CBSE CISCE Class 12th result. Teachers and students unhappy with inclusion of Class 10. 11 marks. News 8. Sputnik V. List of cities where the Russian-made vaccine will be available. News 9. SC says continued demolition of 10,000 unapproved buildings in Aravali forest land. News 10. Pass. No pass or emergency pass. What's Kerala new travel rules? Automatically generated.